Sweden and Australia. And Sweden was in here. The Australian defense decidedly was not. This is the 11th minute.
You cannot give a player like Shaylen time and space to take you on there. Poor defending from Australia.
16th minute. And here's Sjogren, not to be outdone by Shaylen. She also beats Perry, finds Dahlquist wide open in the center of the penalty area. 2-0. Out of nowhere, though, Elise Perry makes amends.
As we said, the Elise Perry show here, a lovely left-footed shot. We call it the pigeonhole and pick that out, keeper.
And we wondered if there'd be a comeback like the 2007 quarterfinal against Brazil, but a giveaway by the defense.
Yeah, that's kind of contagious in the Australian back four giveaways, and Lotta Shaylen knows what to do with it. 3-1, and there's no way back.